Yo, what up? Let's work out together. All right. No idea when that event is gonna take place, but I'm still hurting, so I'm just in recovery mode right now. I've been doing some yoga stuff after my ice bath every morning. I don't know, maybe that's hurting my legs too. No idea. My legs and my back are crushed. So, let's see if we can get three. Got one. Oh my goodness. Woo-wee. This is heavy. Heavy. All right. Here's number two. Hey, what are you doing to get better? I hope you're doing something. You could always do one more. Oh man. Got three. Good job. We got better. That's what matters. Getting better. That's what matters. Show up. Do whatever you can when you get there. But make sure you show up. If you never get there, and you can never put in the work. Crazy concept, right? If you don't actually show up, you can't put in the work. Crazy concept. What's up, Fishy? Rad. Strong work. What's up? Drop onto my back. Legs around me. All right, let's see if this works. We're going backwards. Waiting back.
Hey, you want a lot of weight on your back? How about 155 pounds?
Not quite there yet. I can probably get 120.
120?
Lean forward. Lean forward.
Going.
Alright, that's good. Alright. I hear you, Fishy. Way easier with the weight centered. This is the same weight as her. Okay, that's how much you weigh. Okay, good to go. Don't need to add shoulder pain to the list. All right. weighted dips are cool, but I feel like if you can't do a full range dip, just body weight, there's no point of doing the weighted ones. So it's good to do some body weights every now and then, make sure you can actually do the exercise correctly. Whew. Okay, we're done. That's it. All done. Hey, tomorrow, let's work out together tomorrow. All right, show up. It's the first step. Show up, then make the decision what you are capable of accomplishing that day. All right? Hey, I'll see you tomorrow. Let's get better together tomorrow.